they kill for food. They eat their victims. Do you understand that? That's what keeps them going.
If we'd
listened, if we dealt with this properly and without emotion, it wouldn't have come to this. They're multiplying too rapidly.
Bombs on all
there
the
is no
cities.
Other option.
Serious,
I'm deadly
you?
Serious. But what are the choices?
They'll run out of food.
They won't run out of food. That's the problem, you see. They won't run out of food
they
while we're all still alive.
Here,
if ever a decision needed to be made, it's now. This isn't political rhetoric, or we're in a hole economically, or even another war. Listen, it's more crucial than that. We're down to the line. Down to the line! We've got to remain rational, logical.
Scientists always think of those kinds of...
We need to leave the area.
Yeah? How far do you think we'll get?
John, in here.
Come on. There's nothing to do with us.